On Saturday the 15th of August 1981, a group of military vehicle enthusiasts associated with the AWDC made an informal appearance at the Maidstone River Festival. Four DUKWs were in attendance, and this expedition was an opportunity to test the vehicles, have some fun, and get some pictures. The DUKWs were brought by Richard Beddall, Mike Stallwood, Simon MacAllan and Dale Johnson, each accompanied by a group of supporters. The DUKW was built around the GMC six-wheel drive military truck, with the addition of a watertight hull and a propeller. It is powered by a 4-litre GMC six-cylinder engine. A 5-speed overdrive transmission drove the transfer case for the propeller, and a 2-speed transfer case drives the axles. The drive to the propeller and front axle are selectable from their transfer cases. A power takeoff on the transmission drives an air compressor and winch. The DUKW weighs in at 6.5 tons empty and operates at up to 50 miles per hour on the road and 6.3 in the water. The DUKW is 9.5 meters long and 2.5 meters wide. The DUKW was the first vehicle to enable the driver to control the tyre pressures from the cab. The tyres can be fully inflated for hard surfaces and deflated for soft ground.
We're about to sink. stay away from that.
Well, it would help, yes, we're 36 foot long, we'll show them together.
It helps a little bit. Feed it out slowly.
Yeah,
I think
it was right.
Get it out of the way, I think it's one of those things coming in.
Thank you.
Now the food's gone, you quickly swap boats again, didn't you? You thought I'll go for the men now.
I'll go for that. Now you've been through
the passenger.
What is it? Like that, he's an animal.
We went into this very posh yacht club and a rather snotty man had it first. Having fun, are you? So I said, well, we are actually. And he said, it's all private property, you know. And I didn't say, well, I thought, well, I won't write to you, Kate. And he said, no trees, I mean, we won't race those, they kept all the trees. But I was ready for it because there wasn't a single sign up there.